What you see is probably the most important smartphone Tecno has made since the Phantom 6 Plus. Tecno's all grown up. This is the Camon 18 Premier and it has a mature sophistication about it, which, dare I say, warrants the cheeky jab Tecno took at Samsung. This is the Tecno Camon 18 Premier and it's as exciting as the Premier.